The ladder. Akasha was right. The trail's in bad shape. This looks recent. Must have broken off when Savohar climbed up here. Reach those beams if I jump against the cliff. Okay, now how to climb higher. Must have broken off after Savohar passed through. I need to find another way up. This pigment would work well on armor. A broken bridge. I might be able to make the jump to the other side. a lot of blood. Savohars? Where's the Stormbird? Getting closer. Data from the cauldron, if I can find one. Full, but my stash has room. Savohar. In pretty bad shape.
The true sun above me. The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. The true sun above me.
You must be Savohar.
The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. Must be empty for the coming vision.
You don't need a vision. You need medical attention. On the way up, I saw parts of the trail had given way. Is that how you hurt yourself?
My pain. All part of the ritual.
You're hurt bad. And your people are running out of time. Staring at the Stormbird isn't solving anything.
You don't understand the omen. It fell here at the beacon. I just need to see the Twilight Path. And my people will find their home.
Your people are worried about you. They need shelter. Security.
The true sun above me. The true sun before me. Show me the way. It's even time.
I think you've been staring at your salvation this whole time.
The true sun above me.
Gotta get over to that storm bird. Grab its heart. Stormbird heart is valuable. Enough to feed all the refugees waiting below. And his answer is sunstroke and a prayer? Why does every priest I meet think blind faith is the answer to everything? That was watching the refugees probably went to get Tolland. I gotta get them out of here before he comes back. Looks like some kind of lens. Guess I'll keep it for later. There. The Order should be able to afford shelter with this heart. Some food and a change of clothes wouldn't hurt either.
Sabahar? How you holding up?
I need to get back over there. Savar? I guess you did the best you could. Rest easy now. I'll make sure your people are safe. I should let Lakasha know. And give her the Stormbird heart. Thugs.
I'm a generous gent. So I'll give you one more chance to make it easy on yourselves and clear out.
We won't let you pass, Asaram. If you choose bloodshed, that's on your conscience.
Ain't it just like the Karja to make things harder than they have to be? Okay, boys. You heard her. Get your consciences ready.
Hold on now, Tolland.
You again? Listen, I'm all out of patience here. I clipped that Stormbird's wings. The salvage is mine. I don't care who gets in my way. Nora Savages or Shadow Karja Fleabags. I'm taking it.
Well, from what I hear, the law says that whoever gets the salvage first keeps it. Which, in this case, is me. Am I right?
You took the heart? I shot that Stormbird! Me!
Am I right?
She's right, boss.
Blasted Luff, shut up! Okay. You win.
Hey, I'm doing fine. I don't need that salvage anyhow.
But these people need all the help they can get.
Come on, boys. Back to Chainscrape. I need a drink.
Aloy, again, we thank you.
You're welcome. Now take this heart. Use it to buy food, clothes, shelter for your people. Maybe even land to build a new home.
This is... Savohar must make these decisions.
No, I'm sorry, Lakasha. Savohar isn't coming back. He's gone. I know it's hard, but your people need a leader now. Go to Chainscrape. Talk to the Forge woman there, Petra. Give her the Stormbird heart. She'll look after you and your people until you can get back on your feet. Find your path.
I'll do my best, Aloy. What choice do I have? Here, please accept this. It is modest, but I hope it helps in some small way. To Chainscrape, then.
I can grab this from my stash later.
Thank you.
broken trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the bristlebacks came from? How? Unless this cave leads out of the Daunt. Calculated that landing. This will be in my stash when I need it. Part of the Sundom before the full blast. A Karja horn. That means the Embassy's rising. All right, I should find whoever's in charge here. But first, I could might be worth taking a look around, too.
Ah, Savior. Tell me, are you seeking passage into No Man's Land by any chance?
Maybe. Why do you ask?
Ah, well, to hammer it plain. There's treasure out west, unclaimed scrap and ancient metal. And I've got a sturdy band of salvagers that knows the lay of the land.
You're not afraid of the Tanakh?
Terrified. But I carry out most of my business in No Man's Land. A neutral territory and all that. Barrenlight is our port of entry. When its doors aren't closed for an embassy. I was hoping your arrival meant they might be opening soon. I've got a business to run, after all.
I want that embassy to happen as much as you do. Believe me, I'm working on it.
Good to know. And keep us in mind. If you do manage to open the way, our main camp will be just past Baron Light. We'll buy any scrap you've got on you. And if you're looking for machine parts, we've got the best in the West, guaranteed.
All right. Maybe later then.
If you could get those blasted gates open.
Guess I'm not the only one who wants to get those gates open. Where's Erend? That looks like he's had a few.
Savior! Savior!
For the love of Dawn, Conover.
Savior. You're my last hope.
Conover. She's Meridian's savior, not yours.
It's just Aloy. What do you want?
Please, no one will listen. But the Eclipse. They're here in the Daunt.
Really, Conover? Aloy's the one that defeated them. You're bothering her with this hogwash now?
Some of them must have fled west after the battle at the Alight. I saw one of our sentries, Lorovic, sneaking off to meet with one. I tried to eavesdrop, but they spotted me. And then Lorovic tried to kill me. I fought back. It was him or me.
Unfortunately, there's no hard evidence that connects Lorovic to the Eclipse. And since Conover doesn't deny killing his fellow soldier, Nozar sentenced him to death.
What makes you so sure Lorovic was working with the Eclipse?
Well, I was too far to hear everything. But I heard them both say the word Eclipse.
It's not the most outlandish claim I've heard, but it's up there.
Crying Eclipse is a convenient way to dodge a death sentence.
If I have to die, so be it. But if we ignore this threat, others are going to die too.
The meeting you witnessed, did you hear anything else about their plans?
No. But the clearing where they met is just east of here, across the river.
A dozen soldiers have already searched it, Conover. There's nothing there.
I can see things others can't. If the Eclipse are in the Daunt, I'll find them.
Thank you, Aloy. Sun bless your search.
Don't get your hopes up, soldier.
Time to put your shards to use.
Gotta keep going, sorry!
But remember, the package is mine.
armor.
Must be the clearing where Conover says he saw the eclipse. Bloodstains. It's a good place to start as any. Pretty sure this is where Conover killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. I see plenty of tracks from the Karja search party. Not helpful. Broken branches. Was someone up here? Faint tracks, leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. Trail. There's too many machines walking around. Maybe I can pick up the tracks once I'm past them. Could shoot it with fire. It'd be easy to follow the trail up ahead now. Blood. A lot of it. Whoever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Stash later. Looks like they're headed for that bridge. Looks like the runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. They should be able to follow their tracks. I wonder if my folks... Who did you go off to? Should try something other than fire. No! Raylan's here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I'll bet he's on his last legs. This looks like a good place for someone to hide. Send this to my stash.
Dad, what are we supposed to do now?
We stay on track and make our way out west. If we give up now, these are for weeds. We have to find Ezra.
In his shadow, we will find strength.
I say we kill the lion.
We don't know Larvik's dead. He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point. So either that fool guard killed him, or he's lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra. And now he's dead too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first we have to get past Baron Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast and loud.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else. Let's go.
Want more? Opening fire!
Covering fire!
Ready to die?
Like there's more Eclipse beyond the Daunt. If this Rayad was their only link to them, he might have a focus. He could tell me where they are. I'll save the extra stock for later. guessing that's Rayad. I was right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse Empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, out past barren light. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Barren Light. There's Erend. It looks like he's had a few.
Look alive, soldier. She's back.
Aloy! Did you find anything?
Eclipse fugitives were camped out on the other side of the forest. And they were getting ready to fight their way through Barren Light. You just helped save a lot of lives.
Aloy, you know I believe you. But Nozar? He might not be convinced by your words alone.
If he needs proof, show him that. And tell him the man he's got locked up risked his life to expose and eliminate an Eclipse spy.
Huh. I guess you are his savior. Congratulations, soldier. You're a free man. I'll have you out of there before sunfall. I'll make sure this gets to Nozar.
That's it, then. The end of the Eclipse.
Almost. The trespassers you mentioned, the ones who got through Barren Light weeks ago, their leader's dangerous. And he's out there, in the Forbidden West, building up an army.
Sun and Shadow, you're going out there to stop him, aren't you?
I'm gonna try.
I wanna help. I can fight.
I know you can. But you've been through a lot. Once you're out of that cell, you should enjoy your freedom. You've earned it.
Take them out, Savior.
Veil Village?
Five ales in me, I'd just be evening the odds.
Of what?
Died on impact. Maybe it charged off the cliff up there. I better keep following the trail up. Okay, let's see where this leads. The old cart tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. Bristleback down there? The cart tracks must have given way under it. So the Bristlebacks were in here. Further than I thought. Smoke from deeper in the mine. Explosion? Bristlebacks. I guess they got trapped in here. I'm gonna have to take them out before I can look around. Take a look at where the smoke's coming from. like there's enough blaze here to blast a mountain open. And there's a load on one of the barrels. Just to Ovund. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. Ovund must have gotten greedy. Kept blasting deeper into the mountain. I should let Javad know what I found. Bristleback stampeded through. Maybe the explosions blew a way open? But from where?
Oh, this'll really boil their broth. I'll add a sprinkle of chili to their desserts. How perverse.
What news do you bring?
Picked up the Bristleback Trail by the quarry. Looks like they stampeded out of a mine at the back of the valley.
The mine? How could a herd of Bristlebacks come from there?
I'm not sure, but Alvin's workers were using explosives to tap the tunnels inside.
For the love of Dawn, I told him it wasn't worth the risk. Those tunnels, they run for miles underground, even beyond the Daunt. No, you don't think.
That Olvin's blasting opened up a passage from the other side?
Perhaps. Yes, perhaps. If this is true, we need confirmation. An inquiry. So thorough, so irrefutable, endorsed by the Savior.
All right, I'll keep looking. I need to go.
Of course.
I am going to count to three. One.
If I'm going to find out where the bristlebacks came from, I need to head for the west. Another reason to get the embassy going?
Shop just opened up, and I've got a backlog of work, so wouldn't hold my breath.
outfit.
Armor.
She's a keeper. And an order with you. Like...